It is so comforting to know that God chose us, knowing our strengths and weaknesses, our past, our present, and our future. So whatever you are facing right now, whatever weakness you have, know that God's grace is sufficient. His grace is more than enough to cover your weakness, more than enough to cover your past failures and the mess you might find yourself in right now. Be encouraged by the word of God. Trust that God's word for your life will not fail. God's word will prevail. God has guaranteed to watch over his word to perform it. The good work that God has started in and through you, God will finish.